there, welcome to another video, and for today I will be talking about another floral perfume, and this one is quite new to me as I haven't used this one before. This is actually a blind buy that I got, and this is Dahlia Noir. So I have this in mini size. This is a 5ml bottle. This is the Dahlia Noir EDP. So this is how the packaging looks like. Very cute box. And then there. So this is the actual bottle, just exactly the same as the big one. So they're very simple, yet it looks classy, isn't it? So I've tested this perfume today, and I could say this is another powdery scent. So the opening is quite familiar and strong to me. It's like, it has that rosy scent, but it's not too, I won't say it's all a rose scent in there. It's like a rosy, powdery, and there's a berry like scent that I could get, which I feel like that's what makes it stronger. Berry like with a hint of powdery and rosy scent, but I must say it's really floral. It's more on a floral scent. It smells really good, especially after you put it on. You could really smell it on you. It smells, it's rosy, it's floral, but it's sweet as well. There's sweetness in it. It's more of an evening scent to me. I could imagine this more wearing this at night, on a date night or on a night out, but more of a formal event, more of a classy, elegant scent to me. It's feminine, but it's quite a bit of a sexy scent, I would say. It's really nice. It's more like it's classy, but there's a bit of modern touch in it. I won't say it's a vintage floral scent. And then the scent is quite changing now. So from being that strong, rosy, berry-like scent, it now changed into more of a citrusy scent. I could now get the citrus and the pepper in there. It's quite a bit spicy, but it's not too spicy. It's just a little bit in it. And it's slowly changing into a powdery scent. It's very mild. It's more of like iris in there. I could sense some violet flowers in here. It's really powdery, but it's nice. I like it. As I've mentioned, it is not too vintage at all. It's quite powdery yet citrusy. It's such a gorgeous scent. I could get a lot of flower scent in there. Rose, especially iris, rose powder in there. It turns into a very light, I could say it's tender, it's delicate and powdery scent. The opening is quite strong for me, but it quickly changed into very light, delicate scent. It's more of powdery scent, but this time not a baby powder, but more of those scented floral body powder that you could get, if you know what I mean. And I really love it. Just makes it more clean and delicate scent, and very classy and elegant, I would say. It's just gorgeous. Lasting power is moderate on me. I won't say it's very long lasting. It lasts me a little bit longer, but that is already skin scent, very light already. I cannot almost smell it, though it's still there. So I would say it's moderate. It's not bad at all, but I won't also say that it's very long lasting. Overall, I love the perfume. My first impression on this one was not so good, because I'm not really into strong floral scent. The first time I sniff it, it's just too floral on me, like, and I didn't realize, like, the name is actually says it all. It's Dahlia, so it's from a flower, so it's actually really floral. But later on, I love how it changes, especially the dry down. Is really, really a good perfume. Even the opening notes, when I sniffed the bottle, I didn't like it, but when I put it on my skin, the opening is not bad at all. It's really a gorgeous perfume all in all. So that was it for our review of the Dahlia Noir Givenchy mini bottle. So cute. So I hope you like it. See you again next week. Thank you for watching.